of garter snake. I'm up here in Arnold, California, Blue Lake Springs. It's a pretty little lake. Decided to come down here this morning and look for some snakes. It's here about 30 seconds. Found this little guy. Let's go, buddy. See you swim. Got there. Nice little baby toads.
Yep.
Cool.
Oh.
Wow, look at them go.
All of them.
They're everywhere.
They're living up in the grass up there. Here's one trying to get it. Hey, look, they're all under here.
Baby toads.
See, they're right in here.
What's got there, Jacob?
Got a frog.
Got a frog.
He's so cute. Oh yeah. All right. Take it easy, baby.
Make it last all night. She was at a right. So, I'm at Blue Lake Springs, and I've been looking in this thigh-deep grass for a couple days for some snakes, and I've been seeing a ton of yellow-bellied racers, but they're like ghosts and this stuff. I mean, you see just a fleeting glimpse and they're gone, and they're so fast. If you don't flip a yellow-bellied racer, they're almost impossible to catch, especially in this grass. They look exactly the same, this color, that brownish green, and like I said, you see the grass moving, or you hear them, or you see a tail slipping into a hole. That's about it, and it's really frustrating trying to catch them. But I got this guy. He's already bitten me like 4 times. Very aggressive. He's pretty small, but he's gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. He's warming up to me. Oh, he's gorgeous. But yeah, he's pretty, huh? How you doing, bud? Yellow-bellied racer. Let's see that yellow belly. This is really yellow. You see how yellow that is? Ah, you look gorgeous. What's up? You gonna bite the camera? Okay, I'll show you why they're so hard to catch. Alright. He just wants to go so bad. And he's gone. Where'd he go? I have no idea. One twist and he's just gone. The ghosts, I tell you. Another fat garter snake from Blue Lake Springs. Flying lake. Let's see if this guy will swim. This way, buddy. He's coming over your way. Swim, snake. Man, that's a big, beautiful snake.
That's a beautiful snake, yeah.
Gorgeous. Mangled, though. They're so fast. All right, 4th of July weekend, Arnold, California. Pretty fun. Oh, yeah.